Hey everyone, my name is Ben and welcome on my channel PressTube. Now, a couple of days ago I discovered a wasp nest in the back of my garden and it's right next to the trampoline and the playhouse of my children. And yesterday the wasps were harassing my children and that is something I don't want. So normally in Belgium we call the fire department and they come to exterminate them with fire or with poison. But now I thought, why not do it myself and pour in some molten aluminium. Now guys, these are wasps, these are not bees. If it would be bees, I have to call a beekeeper and he comes to remove the bees in a humane way so that they will live on. And bees, you don't kill bees guys. They are doing a lot of good stuff in this world, so never kill bees. These are wasps. Now, for this video, I'm gonna use this crucible. It's the first time that I'm using it on my channel. This crucible costs almost $300, so yeah, it's quite expensive. It's also quite large. If you want to compare it to the crucible that I normally use, this one is the size that I normally use. So I hope this one is large enough to hold all the aluminium to fill up the wasp nest. Okay guys, so let's go to the furnace, fill this up with aluminium and start casting some wasps. Sit back, relax and enjoy this video.